EA Today's PGA Tour coverage. Thanks for joining us here today in Charlotte, North Carolina for the final round of the Wells Fargo Championship. Frank, what do we have out here today?
Well, if history has a chance of repeating itself, remember those great closing rounds by Rory McIlroy? That 62 that was one of the best rounds ever shot that year back in 2010. And, of course, that playoff, too. Ricky Fowler back in 2012. We actually beat out then world number one Rory McIlroy with that stunning drive down the finishing hole and brilliant wedge to a tight flag. This golf course, it can give it, it can take it away. But for us, from where we're sitting, Rich, we'll enjoy the view today.
No doubt about it. Wow, Frank, he is dialed in.
Yeah, that was just some shot on that. Easy birdie.
This hole's been good to him. Birdie yesterday, trying for another one today.
Great start.
That's an absolute tracer right there. In the fairway, and well over 320 yards.
Now the approach here at the third. A strong par four, 452 yards, the third hole. It's a good challenge, Frank.
It is. Big sweeping dogleg left. Actually, in a straight line, it's 315, 320 yards to run out. So if you hit the ball further than that, it's going to have to draw. Otherwise, you'll be hitting in the rough on the other side. Still a lengthy shot under there on a green that actually has three different levels.
That is a fantastic long shot.
There's no way he could hit that without a towel breeze. Surely that breeze had to help him.
Frank, as we look at the second shot here at the fourth, what's the best chance for a birdie?
A nice high floating second shot would be the ideal go here. Rich just pitching slightly right of the flag, but you cannot afford to miss this green on the right.
Thank you.
Oh, no, look out, Frank. I think he flushed that one.
Oh, this is gone.
Playing this par four, still not on the green after that second shot.
But still not done. A good third shot, maybe get away here with par.
Nice approach shot. He'll be happy with that. Good chance here. Currently at 5 under par.
Dwindling the holes down. Pars are fine right now.
This has been a great performance so far, but Frank, a long ways to go. Do you ever worry about complacency?
Yeah, sometimes it just looks like it's too easy. At the moment, the putts are going in, the iron shots are going close enough, but some things, you know, they don't happen by accident. He's got to still keep concentrating right now.
Pretty good drive here.
Another straight one.
Frank, this is good golfing weather. Nice strong breeze. Nothing to argue about there, right in the fairway. Okay, the second shot now at this par five. This is a good-looking shot. That was just a gutsy shot right there, and a good look at eagle coming up.
Really? This is an awkward length.
So the eagle goes begging. He still has this for birdie. Not a gimme, but well within his range. Just an amazing display. The records continue to... Wouldn't say he's ecstatic, but not unhappy either.
At 24 feet, there'd be a lot of players much further away than that on this hole.
That may have been a bit too much to ask for there. That distance putt, Frank.
Yeah, it's fine to be greedy before you hit the putt, but after you've hit it, two from that distance is fine.
He'll take par and move on. Can't ask for much more here at the seventh. He has hit a good one. And he's set up for his second shot here, looking to knock it on the green.
Surely not.
Big swing right there. A great result. And now a chance for a big swing in momentum with an eagle coming up. And he has it.
A good putt with the eagle. Nice.
Looks good. Long drive, but a bad lie.
Wicked.
Ends up in the first cut, and you have a pretty good look at the hole location from here. That is a shot that would be replayed over and over. Good spot right there.
Same cut.
And now it's right in his wheelhouse. Good position where he can attack the pin.
Yeah, he has all those options now. That ball's sitting up. You can bring it in high. You can bring it in low. The choice is yours.
and safely on deck.
Oh, what an incredible shot.
In the fairway here at the 10th, nice way to start off the back nine. Now the second shot to the par five. On some of these shots. That was a big, bold strike, and now a chance for a big, bold move. Putt for eagle coming up. Speed wasn't bad on that long putt, but the read wasn't very good. He has this putt for birdie. Continues to amaze, yet another birdie, and what a day it's been. Getting set for this next shot from the rough, what does the player need to be careful of here, Frank?
Well, this is where we're going to see exactly how good they are because, you know, that's not exactly the best lie, but it's sort of doable if you know what you're doing.
Like the looks of this one.
Oh, yeah.
Good contact, good result.
Rich, these players aren't getting a reprieve with the win right now.
And right from the start, the winds have been kicking pretty good.
Yeah, but at least it's presenting that challenge for the players that don't get every other day.
This will test the player. I mean, it's one thing to play with no wind in perfect conditions, but as we know, golf is a game of variables.
Yeah, and better strike will be rewarded today.
just a bit offline here, Frank, but not too bad.
Yeah, I don't know if it's the wind or just the lie there. Should be okay.
That would be a great look at birdie. But a redemption chance here, had bogey yesterday. Sinks the putt for birdie.
Rich, right now, this does not look like the same player we saw earlier on in the day.
I don't recognize him. He was hitting it all over the ballpark in the first few holes. I didn't think there was any chance that he'd be where he is right now. Credit to him. This took guts.
Yeah, his composure is so different right now.
Well, that's the beauty of this game. You stay with it. It's 18 holes. You keep fighting, and you can put a score on the card.
That's well played. Man, good look at birdie.
That had to really hurt, Frank, because it looked good all the way.
Well, this will test his mettle.
Shouldn't be a problem here, but not a formality either. Right off the edge. Wow.
That hurts.
This to avoid a huge number. This is for bogey. That's a bogey, but still in the lead.
We start to see shots in hand really valuable. It was almost like that's what he wanted to do, but why would you want it to run over the back?
Second shot from the rough. It's on the way. On the green, and looking at a birdie opportunity. The beautiful part of golf, brand new day, new hole. Remember, he made a bogey here yesterday, this time for birdie. You love to watch him disappear, don't you?
Oh, I liked that.
Always makes the hole easier, playing it from the fairway. Frank, who knows, with a green mile looming ahead, starting at 16, this might be the last great chance for a player to really make something happen.
And, Rich, you're going to have to get a very high second shot, something that gets up very quickly. And the reason why, I don't think there's a flat portion on this green.
Get this far.
Just amazing. Just a mind blower right there. Absolutely incredible. He made the shot. Standing tee shot.
Yeah, ball sitting up. You don't have to worry about the wind or anything there. You just take a full-blooded cut at the second shot from here.
Looks like he came over just a little bit.
Yeah, that one wasn't pretty, but it's still gonna get away with it.
Good chance now for a birdie. That was an outstanding play.
Oh, it's almost a guarantee there after that shot.
Locked in on the read and the speed. And he has it for birdie. This could be a good one. So a chance for birdie after another solid approach shot.
Slow snap, right?
Wow, that was so close, Frank.
Just time to forget that one. I mean, he couldn't hit that much better.
Trying to stay steady, make par. He's made it. Beautiful looking shot right here. In the fairway. Well, he's going to have to hit the same club a lot harder or just hit another one. There are a number of really good and important Grow the Game initiatives out there. One of those is the First Tee program. That allows youngsters who otherwise might not have an opportunity, the chance to put a golf club in their hand, allows them the chance to pick up this game and learn some of the core values that come along with it. It's about much more than making the score. It's about integrity. It is about responsibility, values like that. And this game is so good in instilling those kind of characteristics in young people.